Hi everyone, welcome back to today's support question of the day video. I'm Natalie. Today's question is, how do I download and configure the dynamic update client for Linux? First, you will need to open a terminal window or command prompt and log in as the root user. You can become the root user by entering sudo su-dash followed by the root password on your machine. Next, enter the following commands. You can find these in the description text below. If you get make not found or missing GCC, then you do not have the GCC compiler tools on your machine. You will need to install these in order to proceed. Once successfully installed, enter your noip username and password. You will then be prompted to set which hostnames you want to update and how frequently you want the DUC to check. Please note, one of the questions is, do you wish to update all hosts? If you answer the question incorrectly, it may affect hostnames that you have pointing to other locations. Now that the client is installed and configured, you will need to launch the DUC. Enter the command usr local bin noip2. This will launch the update client in the background. Congratulations, the DUC is now installed and your host will be updated anytime the IP address changes. Thanks again for tuning in to today's support question of the day. Have a question of your own? Leave it below in the comments. We may answer it in a future video. And as always, subscribe to our channel. Thanks again for watching. Today is, how do I host and configure my own Minecraft server? First, you will need to download the Minecraft server software package. You could do so by visiting